वही दीज कीर्तन्स, हरि हरे नमः कृष्ण जादवाय नमः, जय राधे जय कृष्ण जय वृंदावन, श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद। वाई नॉट ओनली हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम राम राम, वाई नॉट, वाई यू डू सो मेनी कीर्तन्स, वेस्टेज ऑफ टाइम, ऑलवेज चैंटिंग हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण। Some devotees may do, when you will chant Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Nama, Jai Dvaya Nama, Jai Radhe Jai Krishna, the devotees should take their mala and sit behind and chant Hare Krishna, what is better? What is better?
At this time, kirtan.
Why? Why kirtan better?
Because kirtan, some kirtan is the yuga dharma. Because it is the yuga dharma, and it is the most powerful practice.
Oh, we are attacked by so many worldly desires. They are like dacoits. In Manasik Chaitra has been told. More loudly.
Asat chaista kasta pradavikata pashali viriha prakamam kamadi prakatapata pati vyatikarai kalebadvahanyeham iti bakavidvakmapaganai krutam putkara navati sayatatam manahita.
What is the meaning?
It means that while walking on the open road of life, I've been assailed by very ferocious dacoits in the form of lust, anger, greed, envy, pride, illusion and madness, and they have attacked me and they have bound my throat with very deadly ropes of vicious axe, and they are beating me. So in this very dangerous predicament, there's no way for me to escape. All I can do is call out very loudly, O Gurudev, O Swarup Damodar, Hey Rupa Goswami Pad, Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur, Oh, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Bhaktinoda Thakur, all the generals in the army of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, please help me. And by shouting out very loudly, then they are so kind, surely they will come and save us from these dacoits.
So if we are attacked by worldly desires, lust, anger, especially envy, they are dacoits. You cannot save you from these things. And at that time, your chanting of name, what is that? It may be shadow of name at that time. Even not, always nama parat. If these are there, especially if you are criticizing any Vaishnava, not by only word, even in heart there is anything, smell of this, or you are criticizing your Gurudev, Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru, and have any malice thing, any doubt on them, these are more than dacoits also. It may be the dacoits can loot you and then they can go. But these are ferocious like tigers. They will jump and eat you. Forever your bhakti will go. So at that stage, if you are chanting name, it is only for what? Your desires, to fulfill your desires, for your lust, for anything others. So if you will call, Ha Swarup Raghunath Bhatt, what? Ha Swarup Sanatan Bhatt, Bhal Bhatt. Dayakarashi Acharya, Prabhu Srinivas, like this. O Nityananda Prabhu, you are always sinking in the love and affection of Mahaprabhu. You have descended to this world only to save them, all the devotees. Ha Prabhu, Nityananda, Premananda Sukhi, Kripa Valokan Kara, Ami Badadu. He should realize and do kirtan. Perhaps it will be more better than chanting Chaya Namabhas or Aparath. So first of all, we should do all these things and then chant Hare Krishna. This is regulation. In morning we should be, if you can take bath, you should do Ut Tilak, Achman, and then Anhi, and then you can see Arati, Tulsi Parikrama, everything, and then sit down. And first of all, this Kirtan should be done, Guru Parampara. Because we are so much indebted to Guru Parampara. This Guru Parampara is bringing in his heart from Brahma, Krishna, Brahma, Narad, Sukadeva Goswami, Vyasadeva. And thus in Guru Parampara, all the teachings and all these things, so we are indebted to them. So Guru Parampara, Panchatattva, Vaishnava, Kirtanandish, Kirtan should be done, praying for their mercies. Ha Prabhu Nityananda, Premananda Sukhi, Kripa Valokan Karami Vada Dukhi. Oh, Advaita Acharya, you have brought Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So you are very merciful. Yes, so then sprinkle your mercy to us. Oh, Sada Goswami Gan, Rup Sanatan Bhatta Raghunansi Jigopal Bhatta Dasa. I am taking shelter in your lotus feet. You can give Chaitanya Mahaprabhu love and affection. Also the love and affection for Radha Krishna conjugal. Oh, the dust of your lotus feet is my panchapran. What is panchapran? Without this I will die. These are the root cause of bhakti. If you don't know Rupa Goswami, then where bhakti? And if you are not knowing Raghunath Das Goswami, you cannot know Rupa Goswami. And if you are not knowing Jiva Goswami, then what? You cannot know any Siddhant. Never. Oh, Gopal Bhatt who? From Shalagram Silahi, by his bhakti, Krishna became Radharaman. Gopal Bhatt and all others like this, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. So we should try to pray them that our heart should be very pure and Krishna Bhakti should come, Gaur Bhakti should come. Mercy of Nityananda Prabhu. Then we can realize. Don't think that, oh, these are bogus things. Only they are doing. When they will do, I will should chant name or I should meditate or then you are neglecting Krishna and all parampara. When you are chanting, singing, Jai Radhe Jai Krishna, then see their mercies. Pray to them. Remember all. By remembering what will be, oh, pure name can come. By Tulsi Parikrama, this will come. By following Ekadashi, today is Ekadashi. This is the Ekadashi Madhavatithi. Madhavatithi is the mother of bhakti, as in the womb of mother, from there any can take birth. So bhakti is taking birth from the womb of this Ekadashi Tithi. You should not think that this is a day. No. This is Krishna power, Krishna Shakti. Himself, you can take it like manifestation of Radhika, Srimati Radhika. Bhakti is not any other thing. So you should observe this Ekadashi very, very with honor and love and affection. Don't try to take all day sometimes like juice, milk, other things, badam, pasta, kharob, all this, so many times. Very, very with honor. You should not try to but keep aside or neglect Ekadashi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he is Krishna and he is in the mood of Radhika, so it means that Radha and Krishna both are honoring Ekadashi. Where? In Jagannath Puri. When he was there and observing Ekadashi. Then in the evening, the pandas of Jagannath Puri, they brought in a big dish all kinds of prasadam. Anna dal, khacharanna, paramanna, pushpanna, laddu, puri, kachaudi, so many things. You know how delicious Jagannath prasadam they brought in pieces and they kept on the side of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in front. And he was doing kirtan. Hare Krishna, with all his associates. In Jagannath Puri, or the pandas, or general person, they don't observe Ekadashi. They think that they have tightened the legs of Ekadashi Devi and put them opposite and hang them in a tree. Understand?
They tied Ekadashi Devi upside down in a tree?
Yeah.
Metaphor.
That anyone should not observe Ekadashi here. Oh, this is very glory of Mahaprasad. Even on Ekadashi Devi, Janmashtami, Ramanavami, nothing to do, only take prasad. And after that you can take battle net here and there. Sometimes you can take cigarettes and everything, no harm. Only Jagannath, Jagannath, Jai. So they thought that if they can take Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in their party, and if he is not observing, then Gaudiya Bhakta coming from Bengal and so many from various parts of India, they are coming here on Ekadashi, or Mahaprasadam is not going to sell. So much depreciate, or business will go down. This is one of the cause also. And also at that time, if all are observing and we are not, then we laugh. They
will laugh at
us. Yes. That is why they went to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu, what did? We should not dishonor Mahaprasad, but also we should not dishonor Ekadashi. What should do? They were thinking that he will be in dilemma, then we will request him to take prasadam. But Mahaprabhu, with all devotees, he began to do kirtan. And praying so many from Vedas, Upanishadas, Vivinna Purana, so many Purans and Srimad Bhagavat, all this. Whole night he was doing and kirtan and doing like this. Dandot Pranam. Like Mahaprasade is himself who? Krishna. Mahaprasade. Govinde. nama brahmana vaishnava. Svalpa punyavata angrajana viśvāsa nai vajayati. Those who are not fortunate, they cannot have so much honor that Mahaprasad, Govinda himself, Krishna, and the name of Govinds, so many names. Krishna has invested his all power, mercy, opulence, everything in name. So nama is same, what is Krishna himself, and Mahaprasad himself, and Vaishnava. All are Krishna. A special, power are in them. So we should not neglect. So, Mahaprabhu Ding, whole night was spent, and when at four, then he went to Swargadwar in ocean, took bath, again came, did put up tilak, achaman, and he, though he was Krishna, even he was doing. He was remembering Krishna. Why? Why Krishna? Because his heart was Radhika. So Krishna, Krishna. And after that, he did pranam, and then he took prasad. And at once went to Jagannath, Baldev Subhadra Darshan. But he could not saw at that time Jagannath, Baldev Subhadra. What he saw? Prajantananda. And he was going to be faint, but Chandaneshwar, the son of Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya. Because Sarvabhaum has told to his son that you should always go there with Mahaprabhu. And when he will be in faint like, and then you should save him. So we should try to observe Ekadasi in this way, not taking so many times, water, juice, milk, here and there. It will be better that if you are young, you are okay. You can do whole day and night without water. If you cannot do, then you can take one time afternoon, in evening you can take some. If you cannot, you are so sick, so weak, then you can take two times, very little, to save your life only. That you can chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, in this way. Especially, it has been given some more concession for Western devotees, because they are so much weak in these things they are. Otherwise they are very strong. I have seen that so many Western devotees, especially ladies devotees, they fast for whole night and day, even not sleeping. So, if they are not weak, they can do like this. You know that by Ekadasi, there are so many gains, profits like this.
Benefit.
What benefit? In school, colleges, in hospital, everywhere, we see that after 7 days, one day, or 1.5 days, is given leave for boys, students and all workers, so that they can take rest, and next day with full energy they will work. Otherwise, whole day, night, for months and years, they cannot do. They must take some rest. So in our stomach, there are some,
Fires of digestion.
some assets. Kuch kide hain.
Bacteria.
They are very helpful for our health, and always they are working for digest, our digest. But if sometimes they become sick or very tired, then you may be sick. So we should try to give them rest for one day at least, so that from next day they will work again with energy. Secondly, you see that in ocean, especially from Ekadasi to Purnima, very big, big waves. Moon attracts all waters of this whole planet. Where water, he attracts. In our also body, so much water. So, at that very day, he will attract water. And if any rogue, they will increase so much. So it is better that we should check these things. Especially corn, wheat, and the things made by them. Why it has been told that sometimes you can take water more? Because corns are more harmful than water. Why? Because if you put water on a stone, the stone will be dry, always dry. All water will go away. But if there is a blotting you know, more, or cotton, you can take a cotton so much and put, and then water should be given. Then what will be? That water will dry, soak, and it will dry after hours and hours it will take. It will saturate all water in it, and it will not dry. So the corns and the things made by corns, wheat, rice, and all dal and all, they become like blotting or cotton in our, and all water they preserve in them, and that water moon attracts, and all kinds of rogue increase, especially in hospitals. So many person dies in this same time, from Ekadasi to full moon, Ekadasi to new moon. It has been said. So to check our diseases, it is very essential to follow this Ekadasi, observe this Ekadasi. These are external reasons for body. Those who are scientific, they are very attracted in body. For them, I told. Even the persons who don't believe in God, they should do. And in India, all kinds of devotees, even Mayabadi, Shaiva, Shakta, Ganesh, all in India. Even ladies and male children, girls, everyone does. But nowadays, everything is finishing now, going. All are avoiding. From a very big storm from Western countries went to India and also affecting everywhere. But we should try to know all these things and observe Ekadasi. You know, in ancient time, king Hua Bhagavatam, Ambarish Maharaj. एक संकट उपस्थित हुआ. संकट उपस्थित हुआ क्या?
Difficult times.
No. There was it. What confusion? A very high class of Brahma Jnani.
He was in a dilemma.
A very high class of Brahmavadi who can fly in air here and there. He can go here and then in Brahmaloka and everywhere. He can disappear. He can take any shape. And what he will tell, it will, oh, you should die, at once you will die. A Brahmavadi like this, Durvasa. Very angry, very anger, angry person. So this was. And on the other side, whether Ekadasi should be observed or not, in fully, this was the thing. Durvasa came to Ambarish Maharaj and he prayed that you should take prasadam here today because today is Ekadashi, Dwadashi, Paran day. He told that I'm coming just now, I'm going to Jamuna, very nearer, and I will take bath and do some my things and then I will return very soon. And he went and he made knowingly delay, late. Only some moments were, some minutes were remained to Paran, before Paran. So he was thinking, what should I do? One side, I am dishonoring, if I am taking Paran, then I am dishonoring that Maha Jnani Rishi, Brahmavadi. And other side, if I am honoring that person, Brahma Jnani, then I am dishonoring Ekadasi. If anyone doing Ekadasi without water even, but he is not doing Paran in time, then Ekadasi fruit goes away. So what should I do? And in the last he decided that let Brahmavadi be angry no harm. He will come and he will give me a course that you should die. No harm. In next birth I will again be okay. But if I am dishonoring Ekadasi, not taking Paran in proper time, then my bhakti will go away. And by thus, this, I am dishonoring Krishna Himself, Supreme Personality of God. So I will be ruined forever. If my bhakti goes, then what will be honoring these Brahmavadis and other things? So I should not dishonor bhakti. And that is why. He took only charanamrita, even not tulasi, only water, because he has done full fast, nirjala. But if he has not done nirjala, then by water, charanamrita, it will not be. He will have to take any corn or anything. So he took charanamrita. Only one drop. To observe a Paran. And this Rishi came and knew and he gave course. He took his one of hair of his jata.
Dreadlock.
And he took and he, oh, you should become fire. And at once he became very big fire, very powerful. And that was Kritya. Rakshasi, demon. And she was going to burn. She asked, what should I do? Oh, you should ask at once burn this. He is Drohi of Brahmavadi, Rishis, Brahma Jnani. He don't know how to honor me at once. He attacked, but Chakshusudarshan was there. always protecting devotees. But we had no faith, strong faith, some faith, little, shadow, very shadow, but not like that Krishna will come and Chakra will come and he will save us. He is always here and there, Sudarshan. He never destroys anyone, Chakra Sudarshan. He gives what? Sudarshan, oh, a light by which you can see Krishna. He gives. Always saving devotees here and there because he can go everywhere. So he was watching and saving this. He at once came and in a moment he burnt even that very big fire. And he followed Durvasa. Why he followed? Because he began to run away. Not this reason. He can run, fly more than Durvasa. But why? Oh, he was Shankar. Durvasa is Shankar. Shankar is Bhakta. He knew that there is something. What? Durvasa, by this, his behavior, and he wants to glorify this Ambarish Maharaj. Because Durvasa is high class of devotee. He is Shankar. So, he was following to show, to make a pastime that all should know this. To glorify Ambarish Maharaj and Ekadasi. Otherwise, even Shankar or Sudarshan Chakra cannot
protect himself.
They will burn. He will burn. Chakra Sudarshan too, even Shankar. But Shankar is a manifestation of Krishna. How? In Brahmalok, he is what Shankar?
Sadashiv.
Like Vishnu Tattva. So, knowingly he did not destroy him. So quickly, he was running behind him, followed. He went to his guru. Who is guru? Father first, Brahma. But Brahma not Shankar, like Durvasa himself in the line of Shankar. So it may be that he may be father. But he refused to say. Then he went to Brahma. He also refused. He went to Vishnu. He also refused. I am not independent. I am dependent to Bhakti. Paradhi. So if like a thorn comes in feet, it cannot be taken out from head. So they are my feet. Not this by heart they are. I cannot save you. You should go there. And if he saves you and forgives you, okay. Then he again returned and he fell flat. But before that, Ambarish Maharaj took, embraced and praying. He began to tell that you should forgive me. Oh, you should forgive me. Because for me, you are here and there, upset. First take prasadam and then. We will discuss anything. And he gave delicious prasadam, he took. And he saw the glory of Ambarish Maharaj. Oh, Anantadasanam Mahatmam Drishtam Madhyame. Oh, today I saw the glory of how glory Vaishnava today. So today I must observe Ekadasi to be a devotee like him. So if you want to be a devotee like Ambarish, like Nanda and Yashoda, if you want. They were also following Ekadasi, Nanda and Yashoda. Where? In Vrindavan. And from Vrindavan they came to Ambika Kanan, near Mathura. And they were doing so. So if they are doing, why we should not do? So we must do, with very care. Then bhakti will come automatically. But you should follow Ekadasi, observe Ekadasi, in the guidance of pure Vaishnava. You should do kirtan in the guidance of pure Vaishnava. If anyone doing bhakti, okay, but if he has some relation with Braja, and he has Braja bhakti, some rashik, knowing all the tattvas, he can remove all the doubts, and he can put Krishna and Radha or Mahaprabhu in your heart, then in their guidance. So, we should try to be always in Vrindavan, in the guidance of this class of Vaishnava. And always chanting and remembering both at a time. Chanting the name of, holy name of Krishna. And remembering the past names or related to that name. If Damodar, Govinda Damodar Madhave Ki, Govinda Damodar Madhave Ki. Oh, Govinda. So much rain, and Krishna took up mountain hell. And for 7 days he kept. And after 7 days, Indra woke up, and he realized that I have done so much offense in the Lord's feet of Krishna. And he came with elephant, his Airavat, and Surabhi, and he Abhishek. And he kept this name Govinda. Oh, you are saver of go. You are saver of cows. You are saver of gop. Gop, gopi, go batsa, and everything in Gokul, you are saver. So your name should be Govinda. This Leela. And also, what is the next, second prayer of Krishna? Jaitang surutau pangurma mandama tirgati matsarvasva padam bojar gada abhidhan dibhada bindaranya kalpadrumada srimad ratnagar singhasana sau shri shri radha shila govinda devu shrashthali this govinda, this pastime, surrounded by all gopis. And then he becomes Gopinath. Under the shade of Bansivat. Bansivat tatasthita karshan venu svaneiru. Remembering all these pastimes. Damodar, all Yashoda Devi. Binding Krishna and Krishna weeping. Mother, mother, don't weep. This. And Yashoda Maiya parted. And once Srimati Radhika was there and all the gopis were there, sitting with Krishna, and Lalita took the bell of Radhika, corner of the bell of Radhika, and the one corner of Pitambar, and she joined it. And then all began to do kirtan of marriage. And Vishakha became messenger like this, doing all these things. And they began to, then Krishna, Radhika knew, and he at once began to run away. But our Krishna also was binded. So gopis had binded that Krishna cannot go from you. Always we with Radha. So he is Radha Damodar. We worship Krishna, not worship, remember Krishna. To whom Krishna? Radha Damodar. Like Rupa Goswami has establish Radha Damodar, not Yashoda Damodar. It is only one part of Radha Damodar is Yashoda Damodar. Like this, remembering and chanting, both. Always being in Vrindavan, you should sing that we are in Vrindavan with a Vrajavasi. In Seva Kunj we are, or under the shade of Vansivar. Especially in the guidance of Rupa Goswami, we are, and chanting and remembering. Then our Ekadasi will be observable. Gaur Pramana. After.
We always hear that we shouldn't take grain on Ekadasi because sins are stored in grains on that day. But why don't we take certain vegetables like tomatoes and loki? Certain vegetables are okay.
Because in them there are not qualities of corns and wheat and others. And only to maintain our life, who are very weak, for them it has been told. Anyhow he should be. Especially, it has been told by a story, a special, that at that very day, all the sins, Brahma Hatya, Matri Hatya, Gohanta, all take shelter in that corn, and the things prepared by in these things. In Purans, it has been never told that you should take sabji and all these things. Never told. Only they have given concession for especially Western devotees, that anyhow they should maintain. And also in India, for weak person, it has been given. So we should never take all these things. All gohatya and brahmatya, everything is there. All sins, it is, if you are not observing, then all kinds of sin will come, and your bhakti, if you have something, it will be destroyed. So we should try to observe Ekadasi in this way. I think that after some time you can do more kirtan and classes. You can do Shyamrani. Oh, now Urukram Prabhu has come. So many are here. So you should try to observe Ekadasi. If you are weak, you can take something as you like. Children can take as they like. But they should also avoid, their father, mother should take care that something fruits they can take. And thus, today we will do Ekadasi. And in evening class, we will discuss so many things. How we can develop our Krishna consciousness. How we can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, footprints or the teachings of Rupa and Raghunath. In one day, what should I tell? If was like other places, so many days, like 10 days, 7 days, then one subject should be discussed. But no harm, I am thinking that all are inspired by hearing this. So anyhow, in evening class we will discuss all these things. So my request is that you should not be weak. Have so much faith in your guru, in your shiksha guru, in your guru, in devotees, pure name. If you have no taste, again you should do. Because name is himself Krishna, you want to take darshan of Krishna. And Krishna is coming to you in the shape of Ekadasi, in the shape of name, but you are not. Oh, it is enough to chant anyhow, lashtam pashtam. Lashtam pashtam, you know. Oh, only some name. Oh, one round name, two round name. Not like this. That Krishna can, this name can, Ekadasi can fulfill or all desires, even Braj Prem they can give. So in this way. Wealth cannot save us. He cannot solve any problem, but this can solve all our desires and all kinds of problems. So you should be a very strong belief in name. Observe Ekadasi, Janmashtami, Ram Navami, Nrisingh Chaturdashi, Mahaprabhu's birthday. Oh. And especially, you should try to honor devotees. Don't neglect by mind or heart, even. Don't have any envy. Gaur Prema.